talk a little bit about how I got involved. And it started off with me living in Section 8 housing. And the struggle was hard, but I knew that's not something that I wanted to be in for the rest of my life. So I had dreams. My dream was not to be on the system, but to do something with my life. I joined the FSS program, that's at Central Falls Housing Authority. And my case manager told me, you have to set three goals. My three goals were to get a job, to get off the system, and to buy my own home. And he said, Loretta, that's a big goal right there. I think that you should take a home buyer's class or something like that, and see where it goes from there. So I said, okay, but I knew in my heart what I wanted to do. So my first goal was getting a job, and I found a job at Radical Motion for the Homeless, which is being, at first it was a volunteer program, but my hard work and dedication, my passion for the job, because I was previously homeless myself. So they seen the passion that I had, and it turned from a part-time volunteer job into a full-time position. I was there since 2009. In the program, you're supposed to be done within 5 years. I finished the program for the FSS program within 4 years. I did achieve my goals. After I received my job, my second goal was to get off the system. That happened because I ended up getting my full-time job at the Loretta Johnson for the Homeless. The third thing was to find my own home. I took the home buyer's class, as my case manager suggested, at the FSS program, and I took that class with John Nemo. I want to thank him for his counseling and his help. Neighborhood.